GyroTrac is a piece of equipment with a mulching head mower on the front. It's a drum with teeth on it that is used for chipping or mulching unwanted trees and brush. The benefit of using a GyroTrac is it quickly can take down mid-story vegetation, hardwood, unwanted hardwood shrubs and brush that you want to remove to allow sunlight to reach the forest floor. And that will stimulate the growth of forbs and weeds and other herbaceous plants in the ground cover that you really want to reestablish. You can use a GyroTrac in almost any habitat. We use it quite a bit in sandhill habitats. You can use it in flatwoods, scrub, dry prairie, or any sensitive area that you need to go into. Some of these pieces of equipment have very low ground pressure, and you can get into wet areas as well. Generally, the areas that you're treating are fairly dense in the midstory, where there's no sunlight getting to the ground, and so the GyroTrac is an effective means of removing that shading material. GyroTracs are one of the quickest ways to remove unwanted turkey oaks, sweet gum, yaupon, any of the shrub, brush, or small trees less than 6 inches diameter that you want to remove. GyroTracs can cost anywhere from about $150 to $300 per hour, and they can typically treat 1/2 to 1 acre of habitat, depending on the density of the habitat and also the size of the GyroTrac. You can go to our website, www.myfwc.com/LAP, for more information. If you have additional questions or if we can help you with your future habitat management needs, contact your nearest FWC regional office and ask for a private lands biologist.